what makes a great extension for VS Code. We all know VS Code extension APIs are powerful enough, and even you can build a Vim emulators on top of those extension APIs. But what makes the Vim extension for VS Code a great extension? So there are two points. The first one is it can provide enhanced coding experience. With the VS Code extension API, we can implement most key bindings of Vim. So it gives Vim users a great opportunity to embrace IntelliSense, source control, debugging, and others, which we call the core inner loop of development in VS Code. And most importantly, you don't need to change your muscle memory, so you can be as effective as in Vim. Secondly, it has a powerful and active community which pushing things forward and up to date. Vim key bindings are powerful, but they are also super complicated to implement. Right now, we have 5 long-term maintainers for the Vim project, Vim extension project, but none of us can say we know Vim 100%. However, we have an active community out there answering questions, helping each other with setup, reporting issues, and even sending out a pull request. For quite a few times, I reviewed pull requests which implement a specific Vim key binding, but I don't even know this exists in Vim. So only with the continuous contribution from the community, the extension can improve every day and succeed.